It's a pleasure to see you again, bro.
Nice, man.
Love.
Nice.
It's always a love.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. May all your dreams come true.
One more time.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. May all your dreams come true.
1983. My fan decor a favor. I decide to please them. So I write the soca. Last year they come back with a different story. They said they want something smutty about June or Dorothy. Now on your fans you know your future depends. So I sit down now to write this one, need to please them. But I pick up my pen and my piece of paper, and I write out the first verse. This is what I remember. That oil money come and oil money go, and poor people remain on the pavement and ghetto. When Mr. Divider start to divide the thing equally.
I remember because of Black Stalin, I was able to make my first breakthrough in Kaiso with the established technical Spectacular Forum. In that, because of Stalin, after I sang in the audition at Spectacular, and I failed the audition, Black Stalin somehow got hold of my song and recommended his good friend Roy Cape to go and tell Martin to pick Hamidullah with that song. He go mash up the place. And that song was a song called One Stick of Matches.
I take up the challenge, yes, to prove to the Lord. I decide to show them I, Stalin, could write a smut. But this Dorothy woman who come down from the island, and what happening with Bachi when we come out with steel band. Look, I done hire two girls to put on some short thing. What's to come on stage and show how Dorothy moving. But it's a wrong thing I'm doing. So when I strike up the first note, so put Jaja punish me with a shoot in my wrong throat. The Ku Klux Klan office in Alabama and in Bristol, London, my people still under pressure. Anytime I see that black South Africans are free, oh, I jump she
in the party,
and she jump me
in the party.
Oh, we back
in the party,
and we roll back
in the party.
But once
my favorite song on Black Stalin is Black Man Do Get Nothing Easy. If only because, to me, it epitomizes the struggle of the African and the black man in terms of trying to bring a better life for himself and his family. And Stalin, to me, simplified the whole question of struggle with respect to us trying to go forward as a people. And for that is my song, that is my anthem for Black Stalin.
Pass into London, and you're sure to hear it. They just all call Lipso, music, rum music. So they all entertainer. Using the culture to help the people plan a better future. In this world today of nuclear and revolution, the calypso man still singing about rum and woman. But just making sure when they run in the big mouth, it's them Black Stalin music that they're talking about. Because them politicians, they can form a federation. So much a meeting they're keeping. My people still suffering. Anytime I see a true Caribbean unity.
Happy birthday, I hope all the dreams come true.
Everybody,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, I hope all the dreams come true.
Happy and let Brian might not take all the song. As Hamidullah for Stalin, I must sing one. I don't care what you say, when you're calling Stalin, you're calling me. And that's why I come out to say, happy birthday in every day.
happy birthday to you.
Oh gosh.
happy birthday.
Yeah man, I am Hamidullah Wahid, Kaisonan Hamidullah. And I watch Caribbean Insight TV always. And I recommend you too do the same, because they're taking care of culture.